you better get used to the way the war bounces. I ain't what you got. The following contest is a submission match. On the way to the ring, from Glendale, Arizona, the Cat. From Illinois, Sexy Girl.
Hey, this one should be a wrestling clinic. No pinfalls here. You can only win by submission. What an STL. Vicious shot with the knee. Good Lord, what a power bomb. A vicious stomp. Like this is to build momentum. You're not going to see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
Sometimes the simplest moves work best.
Look at this. No fear on the face of this superstar.
Talk about line. She's going for it. And now a vicious choke, using the ring rope to cut off the supply of oxygen. Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be a part of this company.
I'm with you, partner. You just can't experience a thrill like this anywhere else.
And that's because you're not going to see athletes like the WWE superstars anywhere else, Cole.
You certainly aren't. They're the greatest athletes in the world. And this is the only place you'll see them doing what they do best.
Chiropractor.
Nice reversal.
Hello, internal injuries. Goodbye, Lux.
Come on, what a dirty move.
This match all night.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
She's going for it. Stick a fork in it. This match is done.
Here is your winner, the Cat.
I don't think the end of that match left any doubt in anyone.